All right, thank you very much, Jared, Hillary, and Rob. Now joined by our Newport Gulls player of the game, it's Brett Winger, today's starting first baseman for the Gulls. Brett, congratulations on a good day at the plate here, a run, a walk, a run batted in, even on a ground out, even on the out, you're productive. As the Gulls win here today, third straight game, 5-2 the final score, and not really a must-win game here for Newport. You're playing seven here at home, can't expect to win them all, but if the Gulls can get a couple more wins here, should have first place locked up.
Yeah, we've been playing pretty hard lately, and we got a good outing from James Mulry, and we're just trying to get something rolling in the playoffs so we can start off hot.
James, just two earned runs allowed here today, and Joe Iorio coming out of the bullpen, getting the last 4 outs too.
Yeah, Joe pitched really well, and they've been throwing strikes and giving us a lot of good outings, and it's we don't really have to put up too many runs when they're pitching like that, but we do our best to give them as many as we can.
You and Steve Anderson are in your second season now as a tandem at first base here. We had Steve Anderson in the postgame show last night after that big win versus the Ocean State Waves. It's been an interesting combo between the two of you here now that you're healthy, starting back in every game.
Yeah, it's fun. It's a lot of fun playing. Me and Steve are good friends, and I enjoy playing with him. And we switch off time with DH and first base, so just happy to get out on the field and play in Newport. It's fun.
Of course, Brett, you had surgery on your wrist. This spring?
Yeah, I had in the fall I had knee surgery, and that took me out until like the end of March. And then a couple weeks later in the season, I broke my hammy bone in my hand, and I had to have surgery on that too. So it was a rough year for me, but glad to be healthy again and playing.
At what point would you say you got back to 100% this summer?
I would say probably like last week. It was bothering me for a while. My grip strength was pretty weak, but it feels strong now. And starting to hit the ball a little better.
Well, the Gulls certainly happy to have you back here at full strength, right when they need you. Still another game, of course, coming up here tonight. Brett Lillick will have the start in game two versus Plymouth, and still two more nine-inning doubleheaders tomorrow. Ever play a stretch like this, three straight doubleheaders?
No, it's pretty rough. We had a lot of rainouts to grind, but we just got to keep playing hard, and hopefully we can keep it rolling into the playoffs.
Of course, like Steve Anderson at first base, you all also earned a ring last year, looking to get another one this year. What do you think the Gulls' chances are going forward here? You get the pitching, get a good team offensively and defensively.
I think we can do it. We got the pitching, that's for sure, and we're playing good defense now, and we're starting to put up a lot of runs. We're starting to swing the bat well. I think we can do it.
All right, Brett Winger, Gulls play the game. Still a tough stretch ahead, but good luck in the next few games.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
We'll send it back up to the booth one final time here on the NECBL Broadcast Network.